Militants opened fire on a CRPF convoy in Bijbehara and Anantnag district in Jammu and Kashmir on Monday, injuring 5 Jawans. Last month, unidentified militants had hurled grenades on a CRPF party at Drangbal on the national highway in Pampore, injuring 2 Jawans and 2 civilians. Correspondent Fayaz from Srinagar for ANI.